Where were we? We were... Yep. Ow. Actually, I don't need hazard protection here. I need this. Oh yeah, we were working on this thing over here. Well, we needed magnetized ferrite, that's right. We're gonna work on this, so we need pure ferrite. Okay, we got a bunch of rocks that should give us a, not a bunch of pure ferrite, but yeah. Ox5, good morning, nice to see you on the grind already, yes sir. I woke up hella early this morning, actually. I don't know why. Me and wifey went to sleep late last night, and then this morning we just woke up, or no, not we, I just woke up, man. I was just up, and that never happens. I'm usually the first one to sleep, and the last one to wake up, man. I'm always like, always slumped. Always. This is actually... Oh, it's just a tiny cave. It's not an actual cave. Okay. Well, we still have a base for that in case we needed it. Good morning to you, man. How's your Friday going? Happy Friday, by the way. We made it. Y'all made it. I work weekends still, so... That's why I say for most. A lot of people made it to the weekend, so hopefully your weekend goes smooth. Appreciate you for stopping by super early this morning, my friend. I think one thing we need to do, I need to probably get some nanites for this. What's going on here? Oh, I don't care about that. Oh, is the game gonna make me? Oh, that's lame. What's this? Plasma launcher. Unstable plasma. How much pure ferrite do we have here? Yeah, I could do those too, but we're not gonna do those yet either. Wait, what? It evades all attempts to contain it as if it had its own will of its own, a strong desire for its own freedom. It possesses crystalline beauty that cannot be reconcealed with the corruption from whence it flows. That's actually pretty. Can I build a base computer here, or is that like not a thing? Cannot build with an existing base? Well, I can't build regular stuff. Maybe it's like one of those things where it only let the locals build, like people who are actually like living here build, like the villagers. I don't know. We're gonna find out. Let's get this little town project done. And then I'm actually about to go. I think we're gonna do some mining beam upgrades today, and then gonna keep an eye out for ships. I mean, I guess in this game you're always looking to kind of upgrade. I don't know, did I get a third? I did not get a third scanner, so we also need to get some nanites today as well, however we have to do that. Like a little nanite farm going. I need pure ferrite right here. I want to get that mining thing that it gives you. Motherfucker. I want to get the mining thing and then maybe also make it to where we can. Like, it has the mining speed, but then we also have some other things that I want to get to make it last longer. Because we have the slots for it. We actually have a really good tool. This tool is probably going to last us a while until we at least find an S tier. Which I don't think S tier stuff starts spawning until you're a little bit deeper in main stories. And deeper in the main stories is like progressing these here. So, and you have to progress these here by progressing some of these here. So that's what we're working on. What I would like to do, I also need a freighter for that. But I would also like to start sending freighters on missions as well. Oh, knowledge stone. I had no idea it was hiding right there. So we probably, let's, we're already here. Let's just go ahead and just grind whatever we have out. Let's go ahead and do everything that we need to do here. Interesting. I'm gonna stop this about a little of the ways through. Jesus. What is going on here? Do we need magnetized ferrite? Do we not have it? Is that not a thing? $280, you bastard. Yep. Here, ferrite. We need 10 more, literally 10 more. Which we'll go ahead and just process some extra so that way we have it. Because I imagine there's going to be another pain in the ass thing. Because this is just the first level. We have to build the exterior, and then it builds the interior, and then the roof, I think. Yeah. A stranger has arrived. Where? I don't see anybody. Whoa! Settlers has recently arrived at the settlement and has requested the attention of the overseer. They claim to be a wanderer in the grand tradition of peaceful exploration and offer Atlas beads. Exchange gifts? We should probably exchange. What did we get? It's okay, I mean, we're fine. We're fine, look, we have the settlement debt. It's okay. Settlement is in debt, clear debts to restore production. How do I clear debts? Construction buildings. Well, we're working on that. We are working on the buildings. How long is this going to take? Oh my god, 3%? Oh yeah, that's going to take a while. Alright, we'll come back. We will come back. What I'm hoping... I don't know, like, I can't build anything. Oh, there's different classes of settlements too? That's interesting. What is this? Feeling self-conscious. Man. It's all gonna change soon, guys. What is all this here? Resolve the problem in your office? A citizen dispute. Alright, settlement entity, Abugach. Assert settler Noon. You need to change your name. I stole their exosuit, settler Noon Sunny says there's temporal memory. Testing shows the item is stronger than any problem with settler who has the true claim. Well, sorry. He's like, fuck you. Atmosphere of suspicion, running smoothly, current building project will be completed. Atmosphere of suspicion. Well, how do I change that? Are they just start gonna like just they start gonna and route to town center? Oh, okay. Wait, there's a Viking here? Okay, yeah, I mean, yeah, it's gonna take, so this is gonna take about an hour. So we're gonna just let that do its thing and we're gonna come back. Let's go spawn the space anomaly. Let's go spawn the space anomaly and see what's going on here. Actually, did we discover this planet yet? I don't believe we have. Unknown planet. This is an unknown planet in the system. Frost crystal, copper dioxide, sodium. I want to find a planet with uranium because we can actually use uranium in place of starship launch fuel, and it's way easier. Raid. Oh, nice. I got my money back on... Oh, no. I got half my money back on that investment, but it's okay. It's an investment full friends. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. So, let's get it here. Let's discover some things. It says aggressive sentinels. New citizen request. Interesting. So the only way you can do that stuff is in your office. What are these things? mutant plant. Whoa. These things are, it did say aggressive sentinels. All right, let's just scan. Let's just start getting a move on, I suppose. Oh shit. What is it about them and these damn Gravitino balls that they just get so defensive over? Hello. Sulfurine, huh? What's that do? Ah. Oh shit. Let's just start discovering things and just get some units. Usually these type of animals are aggressive. Boom. Boom. I'm just scanning everything, trying to get that money, baby. Because mineral. We're not gonna be here long. What is this? Nice. You should give us a chunk too. Jareth Goblin King reporting for duty. What's going on, brother? How are you? Good to see you this morning, man. Hopefully everything's going well. Happy Friday to you. We made it. We made it. Reporting for duty. You little rascal. Hopefully you're doing well. Sentinels searching, eh? I'm gonna get a chunk of fairy dust. Oh my god, it's right there. What is this? It's copper? It is. That's huge, actually. Well, that's good. That's good, now they're gonna kind of stay away. Then I kind of want to go to another planet, well, another system, and discover all the things again, and then we'll solve all of our little disputes beforehand, and then we'll go to another system and explore. Cause I'm not 100% sold on our. I think we also need to do our base stuff today too, but we need a Pugnium, which I think we have Pugnium now. I think we have plenty of Pugnium to go build our thing. We have to do a couple things before we do that. So, definitely gonna get some mining beam upgrades today for sure. That's kind of the main goal. I think we're okay on a ship. We're gonna keep an eye out for a ship. We have the you bastard. Repair bot over there. These little floating ones, they don't really shoot that much, and I'm not super scared of them. I am scared of the some Gravitino balls. These little things to repair our dust because we're gonna need the metal plates here. Oh shit.